tell me your name and what you do?
Yeah, of course. I'm Samuel Jackson, actor, method actor. I like to imagine one day I'll be up there on another young actor's wall. Me next to Jack and Tom. Charlie. Charlie. What a brave actor. So many people said you couldn't play Hitler.
So what do you do to prep for an audition?
As soon as I get that call, you got it. It begins. After that point, with every breath, I'm breathing out Sam Jackson and breathing in this character. And then some of the exercises are more abstract. I mean, how would you let go of yourself?
Roommate's a little mad.
Sometimes I try to scare myself out of me. Sometimes I will seduce it out of myself. Sometimes you can leave yourself behind in shame. If I'm so ashamed of myself, I won't want to bring any part of myself into the next thing.
So, what kind of part are you auditioning for?
It's just a stupid thing. It's a victim. I mean, it's kind of the quintessential role. It's Othello, Romeo and Juliet, victim of circumstance, victim of crime, of passion, victim of the times.
So, what kind of victim are you?
Murder victim. I didn't have the right look. That's what they said. I didn't get it. Next time.
Man. Hey, you get off my